Hello everyone, welcome to Saola Animate Tutorials. Today I will show you how to preview and export projects in Saola Animate. Preview is an important part of the editing process, as it allows you to review your work and notice any required change. Saola supports do most to preview your work. There are to preview the current scene and to preview the whole project, both in the full browser. You can set this to commands through the file menu or through the two buttons on the toolbar. You can also preview at any time you like during the editing process. I'll preview the current scene. Once you completed a project, the last step is to export it to HTML5. In this tutorial, I will show you only the basic steps to export a project. Further details about how to embed it to websites or applications will be saved for another tutorial. To export a project, on the toolbar, click Export to HTML5 button, or click File and select Export to HTML5. The containing folder will be automatically created in the project location, but you can choose to save the output in different directory. I'll save file on my desktop in a folder named Saola. After exporting a project, you can choose to open either the HTML5 file or the containing folder. You can see that there are a resources folder that contains all resource files, a HTML file and two JS files. Double-click the HTML file to open it in browser. So that's how to preview and export projects in Saola Animate. Thank you for watching.